Irv, PA, Altoona hosting Trenton, and Loco on the roller coaster. That just never gets old. It's great. Bottom of the first, a sharp start for the Curve as Chris Sharp sends this ball all the way back to the bleachers. Home run, and the Curve go up 1-0. Top of the fourth, 1-1. Isaiah Gilliam sends it back. Home run for him and the Thunder. The game was tied 2-2, but the Thunder would score two more runs in the top of the eighth. They sweep the Curve at PNG Field. Final four.